In this video, we'll use a simple use case to show you how to speed up your annotation process using Roboflow. We'll start with adding a Roboflow model. To do this, we go to the Models page and click Plus. The Add Model page will open. Now, we go to the Roboflow site to select a model to annotate. To add the model, we register an account and then log in. We enter the request into the search field, and a list of available models will show up. For our demonstration, let's use the face detection model. To add it to CVAT, we need a URL and an API key. First, we add the URL. CVAT will automatically detect the model provider. Then, we add an API key. At this point, the model has been added and appears on the model page. Now, let's try and annotate a dataset to see the difference in our annotation speed. Let's set up a timer and annotate a set of 21 images. That took us 7 minutes and 34 seconds. Let's remember this number and do a second round of annotations on the same set. This time, we'll use the Roboflow model to annotate. And that's it, 3 minutes and 3 seconds. Let's compare the results. As you can see, the annotation with Roboflow is 2 times faster than manual annotation. Now, let's take it one step further and use automatic annotation to annotate the same set. That took only 33 seconds. Let's look at the quality of the annotations. Looks good. Now, let's compare all 3 results. As you can see, using Roboflow for manual annotation can make the process twice as fast, and using it for automated annotation can make it up to 13 times faster. This means you can get more done in less time with greater accuracy, which can help you speed up your workflow and achieve better results.